the mining indaba, you know, is all about sort of putting together investors and the mining projects, etc. So it just sounded like it was going to be a fun thing to do. I never believed I was going to win it, but it's always useful to get the story out there. And you know, that investment battlefield format, I think, is fantastic.